Hey guys, are you right?
So, I'm in Bordeaux, France now. I got at the airport about 10 o'clock this morning in Bordeaux, and I've just made it to the city centre now. I'm at the train station now as I'm talking. I got off the plane and then went to find the bus, how to get here, and I found the bus. It was easy. It was a local bus bringing me from the airport straight to the train station, and it takes about an hour, and it cost the ticket €1.50 cost, so it was nothing cheap, but I didn't pay, I got on for free, because I went to pay the driver, but the driver was a bit pissed off today, I don't know why, he was pissed off, so he let everyone get on the bus for free, so I saved €1.50, but yeah. It's not far from Bordeaux, easy to get here. It drops you right at this train station. It's really hot. I've just got in now, so. And I've got my tickets. So I've got about 2.5 hours till my train leaves, so I could just chill out in Bordeaux, go and get some food, nice weather. So yeah. Hey guys, are you right? So I'm just at the train station. I'm just in Bordeaux, just waiting for my train to leave. Leaves in about an hour, so I'm just so tired and hot, so hot, and I'm really tired. Need to get some sleep. I went out to Bordeaux, explored Bordeaux a bit, had a look around, went and had something to eat. But it's just so hot, and I am tired. So just in the train station now, just sitting there waiting for my train to leave. Picked up my tickets, so I've got them, just waiting now. Been travelling since 9 o'clock last night, so, and it's 25 past 2 now, so yeah, I've got another, I don't know, about another 4 hours or something. I won't get to Saint-Jean-Pied-de-Port till half past 7, so yeah, still got a long time, but I am tired. I just need a shower. It's so hot. I need to get some sleep. Anyway. So this is the train station in Bordeaux. just look at this train here, a double-decker train. Never seen anything like it before.
Yeah.